Your next race will be at Road America, known for a challenging mid-dip corner called the Kink.
Thank you.
next race will be at Laguna Seca Raceway, home of the infamous corkscrew turn.
Thank you.
Well done. You completed the series. Congratulations. You've mastered the performance of agile, sporty vehicles. Now, compete with the very best example of sports car icons.
Whether it's a sports sedan for business people, an SUV that has way more power than you need for the school run, or a lightweight, purpose-built track day car, you'll find it here. Every car in this eclectic group represents the very best of its breed. They're the very top of the tree. Some of these are pumped-up versions of everyday cars, bursting with power and often bulging at the seams. From classic 60s muscle to more modern sports cars, each car here truly represents the best driving experiences of their era. And, with the exception of the more extreme track toys, they show how far you can push a daily driver without sacrificing the comfy seats, soundproofing, and room for the whole family.
Here, you'll take on the thrill and challenge of racing at night. Visibility is limited, and cooler temperatures affect how tires grip the track.
These are the sort of machines that, in the old days, would have emerged from secret skunk works. Cars made by special departments and in-house tuners with motorsport expertise and a stash of weapons-grade parts. All of these machines push the limits of the models on which they're based, which means that, for most companies, these are the fastest cars they make, full stop.
Your next race will be at Le Mans, famous for the high-speed Mulsanne Straight.
Thank you.
You didn't place high enough to advance. Hit restart, and I'll help you get set up to do better next time. You can tailor your opponent's skill to be a perfect match for you. Select Drivatar difficulty to adjust your opponent's skill and try again. next race will be at the Circuit de Spa-Francorchamps, a course so unpredictable, only 6 Grand Prix drivers have won there more than twice.
Thank you.
Your next race will be at the Nürburgring, alternate host of the German Grand Prix.
Thank you.
Your next race will be at Sebring International Raceway. The Florida weather and challenging surfaces a draw for race testing in winter. The circuits in this series present a variety of challenges to even the most experienced driver. Tight wheel-to-wheel turns, blind crests, bumpy tarmac, and wide-open top-speed straights. These tracks have it all. Your next race will be at Mount Panorama Circuit, also known as Bathurst, due to the nearby city.
Thank you.
Your next race will be at Mount Panorama Circuit, featuring a rural setting with nearby private residences and businesses.
Thank you.
Your next race will be at Long Beach, unforgiving due to its use of concrete barriers forming the course. Your next race will be at the Circuit de Barcelona, Catalunya, famed for its mechanically taxing surface. Your next race will be at Rio de Janeiro, featuring a high-speed straight by the waterfront. Your next race will be at Road Atlanta, found in the heart of Georgia since opening in 1969.
Thank you.
European tracks are some of the oldest in the world, some carrying the... Your next race will be at the Autodromo Nazionale Monza, designed to be a palace of speed. Use message.